Your report will have to wait, Lieutenant. The Covenant are jamming all comms to command. Cat needs your help running a counter-op. It's good to have you back. Sorry I came alone. Make him proud.
Put your wings back on, Lieutenant. You're flying this Falcon.
Having fun yet?
Covenant have deployed comm jammers in high rises across the city. When I find them, you hit them hard. Stand by, Six. One of our trooper squads went silent after the hospital got hit. I'll mark the location. Complete their mission and take out the jammer.
Sight. out so you can get to the other side.
Through that doorway! Move, move, move!
Hospital jammer offline. Nice work. Soon as you can, I need you back in your Falcon. Noble 2 to Noble 6, you've got incoming tangos.
We've got jumpers!
Damn!
Look at him move!
Engaging!
We're good here, sir. You can head back to your bird.
Check your formation.
Charlie, 4-0 to HQ. We've got incoming hostiles on top of the main Traeger building, requesting immediate assistance.
Copy 4-0. Noble 6, you're not far from main Traeger. See what you can do to those troopers.
Yes?
Noble 6, I'm sending you an evac transport.
That should do it, Spartan. We got here just in time.
Mayday! Mayday! 7 Delta 1-9er to all UNSC forces!
What's your status, 1-9er?
We found the jammer, but we're getting hit. Request immediate assistance. Synovia Center is gone.
You still with me, 1-9er? 7 Delta, 1-9er, do you copy? 6, help those troopers if you can, but get that jammer offline either way.
Thank you.
scanners of Senth. Alternate routes to either side, Six.
Now? Innies were bad enough, now we've got friggin' aliens? Not me, man. I'm out. O-U-T, out!
Let me tell you, whatever you do, don't let them bite you. I hear if one of those little ones bites you, you turn into one.
Imagine it, man. We're all gonna turn into little methane-sucking freaks. They're gonna strap us up with tanks and have us fighting on their side. Not me, man. I'm out. They're not gonna get me. No way I'm turning into no squid-faced alien freak. I bet that's what those big monkey-looking brute things are. They're us, man. They're us, turned cubby and fighting ourselves, man. Oh, God. No way, not me. No way. No way, no way. Oh, God, no, 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 no.
Thermal looks clear for now, Six. Return to your Falcon and stand by for instructions.
Oscar 1-8 reporting. Just took out a jammer and we're waiting for evac, but taking sniper fire.
Understood, 1-8. Lieutenant, proceed to these coordinates and clear that LZ.
positions! Go! We'll cover you! Stay down. We just gotta hold out a little longer.
Six long-range shade turrets in the vicinity of the Oni Tower, making life pretty tough on our evac birds.
Copy, Mr. 35. Noble 6, take out those heavy shades. Another shade turret down.
Copy, Command. Much obliged.
Noble 6, lose those other shade turrets so the Pelicans can get out of here.
Whiskey 3-5 to Command. We need those shade turrets gone.
Copy, 3-5. Go, Lieutenant. Shade turrets are priority 1. support, Shade.
Look at this place. Used to be the crown jewel. Not anymore. Hey, you made it.
It's a regular family reunion. Keep him. I gave him to you. I'll honor him my own way.
George always said he would never leave Reach.
The big man was sentimental.
He gave his life thinking he'd just saved the planet. We should all be so lucky.
Sir, that true about Gauntlet Red and Echo teams assigned to civilian evac ops?
Those are senior level communiques.
I hear what I hear. Point is, why put Spartans on defensive deployments?
I need that link to SATCOM, Cat.
Chasing it. But this console's got more shrapnel in it than transceivers. You didn't answer my question.
You want to know if we're losing?
I know we're losing. I want to know if we've lost. Colonel Holland, hailing us. What's he doing on an open channel?
Let's hear it.
In the southwest quadrant of the city, over Sierra 259. If you are receiving, I am authorizing override of radio security protocols to link with this channel.
How long for a secure link?
I can't guarantee secure anymore.
Could Covenant trace it to us?
I could.
Noble Leader, this is a priority one hail. If you are receiving, acknowledge immediately.
Keep it brief.
Carter here. Yes, sir.
We got movement. Multiple Covenant vehicles vacating the area. And they're in a hurry.
How often you see Covenant retreat for no reason?
Radiation flare. Big. 40 million rune guns.
Just lost Holland. What's going on?
Atomic excitement scrambled the signal. 90 million now.
Source?
Airborne. Close.
How close?
That close! First glassing? Me too. Don't worry, I'm on it. Our best option is a fallout bunker on sub-level 2, 96 meters northeast. We get orders from Holland, sir?
We're being redeployed to Sword Base.
Sword? Covenant own it now!
Which is why they want us for a torch and burn-op. Keep Dr. Halsey's excavation data from falling into enemy hands.
If it hasn't already.
Maybe, but according to Holland, the Covenant are still hunting for something.
Where does he get off calling a demolition a priority one?
Come on, get in!
Let's go, come on!
Close the doors, faster!
Thank you. We'll be right back.